Hello there, I'm PJ Creamer with the Mystic Cricket. I build these tongue drums for you. I've come today to show off a drum that I did for a client. There's a couple of salmon on there, very beautiful. There's a very nice sound to it as well. So that's kind of the purpose of this video, is just to give you an idea of the sound, and I'll show you with both the bouncy ball and a little hand jam. So the drum comes with two of these mallets, as well as a stand, which allows for it to resonate very nicely and be played upon, or makes a good mantle display. Another option is to play them with your hands, of course.